thanks you guys for coming out tonight on a Friday evening in New York City to see us. There's so much talent in New York City, right here on Broadway, but you know, you've got us. So here's a song called Sell For Me from the TV show Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. When we're together, life is so grand. My heart goes tippity tap 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 when I hold your hand. But I know there's another guy you fancy more. So even though I'm not the one you adore, why not settle for me? Darling, just settle for me. I think you'll have to agree, we make quite a pair. I know I'm only second place in this game, but like 2% milk or seitan beef, I almost taste the same. Settle for me. Darling, just settle for me. Say yes or no before I choke on all this swallow pride. I have no problem being picked out from the bottom. If he's your broken condom, I'm plan B. So lower those expectations and settle for me. Am I okay with this? Totally. Settle for me. Baby cakes, just settle for me. Shmoopy pie, I'm begging you please. Can't you see the line? Sugar jugs, I'm so bereft. Demeaning terms are all that I have left of my masculinity. Just settle for me. Little girl, don't make me feel like a little girl. Exposed and raw, whose boobs can't even fill a training bra. Let's pretend I didn't say that. Settle for me. It's a practical proposal. Settle for me. It makes a certain sense. He's a fantasy. But hey, let's think this through. He may be a dream, but I'm right here in flesh and blood and self-hate. Settle for me. In a sad way, darling, it's fate. Unrehearsed dance break. Beyonce, I'm not asking to be your fiance, but if tonight or tomorrow,